Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on finding and copying your Roblox user ID on Roblox for iPhone and iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Unlike on the desktop version, it's not possible to access your user ID from within the Roblox iOS app. Instead, we can access it by logging into our Roblox account on the web. To do that, close the Roblox app and open up a web browser such as Safari or Chrome. In the browser, go to roblox.com. On the homepage of Roblox, tap Continue in Browser. You'll now need to log in to your Roblox account if you're not already signed in. Tap Continue in Browser. Once you're logged in, tap your username from the top of the page to load your profile page. Now that you are on your profile page, tap on the URL bar of the browser to see the URL. You'll see it says roblox.com/users/, followed by a number. This number is your unique user ID. All you have to do is copy this number and paste it wherever you want to share your Roblox ID. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.